This one produced a lot of damage to the infrastructure, and there were many casualties, unfortunately.
The strongest earthquake to strike Haiti since 2010.
Well, there are many faults in the Caribbean.
From Puerto Rico to the Dominican Republic, there's a seismically active area.
And they are constantly moving at about 3/4 of an inch per year. So even though it's moving all the time, it's not producing big earthquakes all the time, but that energy is being accumulated.
While he's now at Oklahoma State University, Dr. Lau Davila actually studied faults in Puerto Rico.
The earthquake is the beginning, but the aftermath then really becomes more troublesome. Now there's what we call aftershocks. And I counted so far at least 9 magnitude 5 earthquakes have occurred in the area.
And there's also a risk for storms tracking over the islands as we head further into hurricane season.
It is a very stressful time for people in Haiti, and we just wish them to have the help that they need.
Meteorologist Sabrina Bates, KOCO 5 News.